All right, you were just listening to Hack Slappy. Now that guy is really crazy. We got that heckler out of here finally. So let's continue with Chuckle Fest. All right, so the next character we're bringing up stage is quite hilarious. I hope you called your doctor and told him he's gonna bust your guts. How many people have you out here in the audience like fruit? Huh? I don't mean gay people. I'm just kidding. Well, if you love fruits, then you're gonna love the hilarious stand-up comedy stylings of B.A. Nanners. That's right, he's in the house. All right, Nanner lovers, let's bring him out. B.A. Nanners! Woo! Hi, everybody. It's your pal, B.A. Nanners. Yeah. Well, I was just backstage looking for my banana costume, and I slipped on it. And yesterday, I bought a monkey, because as you all know, monkeys are banana's best friend. And I just arrived at the show today. I was riding on my banana boat. When I'm on that boat, ladies find me so appealing. But seriously, folks, I took a trip to Fruit Capital San Francisco last week. It wasn't what I thought it was. Oh, yeah, me and Mrs. Nanners went to San Francisco. And she bought me a banana hammock. And I got upset because I found out it was underwear. I was looking forward to relaxing, you know what I'm saying? Well, unfortunately, folks, we don't have a lot of time, so I gotta jump right into my jokes. You know where I like to shop, folks? The Banana Republic. You know what my favorite band is? It's Bananarama. I'm sorry, I killed myself. You know what my favorite TV show is? It's Bonanza. Oh, I'm sorry I messed that joke up. I'm all giggles today. Do you know what I say when I'm in a hurry? Gotta split. What's a famous banana family? The banana pudding bunch. Oh, I'm running out of time, folks. I'm very sorry. Oh, seriously, I got one joke and then I gotta go. I'm sorry. I gotta go home to my little plantains. Mrs. Nanners is gonna be upset if I don't watch her. Oh, okay. This next joke's a little racy. Watch out. What flavor of condoms is the best? How should I know? I'm just a banana. You've been great, folks.